In Gibson County, the trial of Jacob Wilson was delayed until this morning after the trial ended last week in a mistrial just hours after jury selection began. Now, Wilson is accused in the 2018 murder of Sam Bethy. According to police, Bethy was shot and his home in Buckskin set on fire. Wilson and Ashley Roebling were on the run for days before police found them near the Missouri-Illinois state line. Roebling pleaded guilty and was sentenced to 45 years in prison.